Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Family Realm. Hello, 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 and welcome back to the madness. Definitely madness. We are still working. I didn't say anything in my updates to social media because I was just like, bleh, bleh. But we're still working on Mini Scarland, our Scarland tribute.
It's just a tribute.
I think it's especially poignant that we're using that reference considering that Jack Black has been hired on as Steve in the upcoming Minecraft movie.
You're very glowy up there. I like that.
Yeah, I like that we have the glowy trims now.
Yeah, totally.
That you all have them. It's really cool. I'm glad you all can see that. I'm probably going to start working on a little bit of armor standing. Specifically, I'd like... Thomas, I need... Do we have any of your... Where are you? Do we have any of your new head? Okay, so I'll need at least one of your new head, and I need to go get a bunch of your old heads too, I think. Set your spawn, you goon!
And don't pop your totem. You think Blaha just grow on the tree? The tree.
The tree. Not a tree, the tree. Let's see, where did I put our heads? Ah, there it is. So I've got the old cat head of... Oh, I do have one of your heads.
One of my heads?
One of your heads, but only one.
Yeah, yeah.
I've got two of Thomas's cat, one of Thomas's orange girl, or whatever the heck it was. Mouse, that was it, the mouse. Well, whatever it was. And, like, five... Oh, that's true. Tigers do have rounded ears. And like five of the goblin. But like, do I have any of my head? Like my vanilla head? I don't think I have any of my vanilla head. Alright, so let's go kill ourselves a few times to get our heads. That's what I'm doing. This is the excitement for today.
Yes! Woohoo!
Spawn.
I think if it's the sea lanterns, we should do just one sea lantern.
Can you make like?
Like this.
Very cool, buddy.
I mean, I could also, like, stick end rods up there and then surround them with, like, iron trap doors to make it some kind of, like, light in a cage kind of thing.
Yeah.
But I kind of like this with just the one sea lantern.
We can do it like that, then.
Woohoo!
Yep, my stuff is stored. Oh, you took the... Oh, you're gonna kill me? Alright, hold on. Let me drop my HP. You could've let me get off the fire. Weirdo. Don't shoot any of the cats. Thank you. No, now they don't stack. Okay. I will need at least one more of your heads, too, Willa, dearest.
Okay, let me build a lamp post first.
Huh?
Let me build this lamppost first.
Oh, yeah, okay. No rush, because it's gonna take me a while to build everything, but... That should be good, buddy. You don't have to grab too many more. Since I have, like, 5 million of your other heads, too. Rearranging my inventory. You want me to bring anything over for you, dear?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
No.
You're a head thief. Thank you. Yeah, you can toss it. Cool beans, thank you, buddy.
Alright, where is the shenanigans going on out here?
We were mostly killing ourselves over by the, I just blanked on words. At home by the using the soul campfire to drop HP and then just shooting ourselves. I need a whole crap ton of fire pumpkins to make a bunch of stuff. Hello. of course, I just, like, killed myself, so now I have, like, no HP. Go me.
Would have been a good idea to set my spawn over there.
Probably. That and, like, you know, jumping off a high place doesn't count as a player kill.
Well, why not? I've died running from me.
I mean, true, but... yeah, I think the light looks fine with just the single sea lantern. And then it's not like, like super like right up against the ceiling too.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking too. Did you say I built a second one over there?
I did. That looks really nice.
Awesome.
Did I put the jelly plushies over here already? I did.
You know, I'm really bad at shooting myself with an arrow. I've discovered this.
To be fair, it's not very easy. Thinking colors. Hmm. Gladdy just blew herself up.
Yep. Is one enough? Do you need more?
One of your heads will give me two. And I'll make do with that. I'd like to put, like, lots of us everywhere, but all I have is two of you, that's fine.
You should be able to dupe heads by putting them in a crafting table with, like, a skeleton skull.
That would be kind of cool. Actually, yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. I broke this brick slab to put a lamppost in place here and a bat flew out.
Well,
he was really cute.
Jelly headphones. Ah. There was a tree there. That was great. That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah, nice.
What thing has happened? Oh goodness, what thing has happened? I don't know, I can't tell. Ah, Gaming Science! Hello, thank you for the follow! We're just doing a little armor statue shenanigans here today. We're making ourselves a tribute to Scarland. Not hanging around much, just studs that you were live and came in to say hello. Well, hello, I appreciate that. I'm just doing a bunch of armor standing today, so it's probably mostly boring anyways. What color are your shoes?
My shoes?
Your shoes.
Brown, I think.
Okay. Your shoes, your clothes, I'm just doing random stuff. I'm mostly doing random stuff for our clothes too, but not all of it. Yeah, you've got a very funky skin.
Funky skin.
They actually pick up paint because my inventory was full of other stuff. Because inventory full of stuff. And now I have to die. Where? Hail the undead sculptor. Indeed. That's the wrong order. One of my favorite hermits.
I don't want to put as many lampposts as it would take to light this place up spawn proof wise, because that's way too many lampposts.
Yeah.
Like, this is not open to the sky like Scarland was, and you may remember Scarland was a mob spawning thing when the night fell.
Yeah, Scarland was a mob farm.
Yeah, so I could put like lanterns around, or I could try to hide something under some carpet.
Well, I do have lanterns hanging off of the trees, but I think they look good with lanterns because that's like...
Yeah, I like the lanterns on the trees. I was thinking, like, where a possibility is where there's torches that could become lanterns. Or I could also like do something like hide those in there.
Will they, if they're under the thingies, will they add light?
No, they won't come through the slabs or the stairs. I tried both. I tried both already.
Oh, so,
but I mean, I could, maybe I could replace them with something. Like if I move this down. I could put like an iron trap door on top?
No, I think.
Or carpet. But I can go look on the Minecraft wiki and see what else is transparent.
I don't want to change these because I don't want to change the elevation. I like having those all nice and even. I think we're gonna just have to. Bugger.
That's okay. You go back to what you were doing and I'll see if I can come up with something.
I mean, maybe lanterns will work. We're going to have to do something like lanterns anyways, because like up on the wall here, this needs to be lit too, because this is all spawnable up. Like,
wait,
up.
Where'd you go?
I zipped away from you. Up here?
Oh, yeah.
Where all of these torches are. So maybe just like lanterns will do. We'll have to do with lanterns. Or maybe. Actually, here we could do end rods, because that would blend in with the white.
Or just string it, like we do the outside of the pyramid.
No, because we're going to put, like, this is kind of like where I want to put some of the stuff, like, on these walls.
But yeah, actually, end rods, yeah.
At least, well, actually, even here, like, end rods hanging off of the bottom would probably work.
Yeah, I think that'll be... Yeah, let me go get some end rods.
There's some in the chest. I brought some over when I was poking around too. Okay, where was I? Stuff and things.
Is there an actual chest, or did you just mean shelter box?
Shelter box, because I can't words. What are you thinking about over here?
I just wanted to be sure there wasn't like a chest hanging out somewhere that I didn't see. That's all. It's in the purple shulker, right?
Yeah, one of the shulkers. One of the shulker-colored shulkers.
Got it. So like hanging down like this, you think?
Yeah. Do you think that's okay?
Yeah, I think that's pretty unobtrusive. I mean,
if we evenly like space them, you know.
Yeah. Like, what's the bottom light level we want to go? I know the bottom light level is 1 for spawn proofing, but we don't want everything to be dark in here.
No, like right now, over where this is, feels a little dark to me. So maybe a little brighter than like 6.
Brighter than 6. Like, how about go like 10?
Yeah, 10 I think will work.
All right, let's see what we can do. But first, time to shrimp. First, I knock out all the torches over here.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's kind of the thing, is you gotta turn, like, knock out all the torches to know exactly what your proper light levels are.
Oh, but I'm not gonna know what the light levels are on the slabs, but I guess that's okay.
Well, you don't have to really worry too much about slab light levels because...
Well, no, but for aesthetics.
Yeah.
Alright, so if I put them that far apart, that gets down to a 9 in the very middle. I think it looks pretty good, I think.
Yeah, that looks good.
Thunder boom.
That is definitely a boomy.
Boom.
That is very loud. Thank you. Hello, Blue Pendragon. Welcome to the madness.
Looking pretty awesome.
Where'd it go? Did I not pick it up? Oh, there it is. I'm just blind, apparently. That's okay. Did I grab the other three plushies, or is that the only one I grabbed right now? Whoa. Flailing. Okay, hold on. Yeah, that worked. Oh. You're trying to catch the falling cherry leaves. You know how you like to run around and try to catch things? Should I lift your arms more? Would that make it more obvious? What color clothing should I do for that head? Red vest? Okay. And gray pants.
What the heck, flowers were around Scarland. I can't get like any screenshots.
Tulips. Lots of tulips. Azaleas. Then he actually used a lot of coral and the green nether warped rootsy doodads.
Do we have like no tulips?
Yeah, I don't think we have very many tulips. There's a flower forest that you can go bone meal a bit and see if you can find some stuff there. Where'd it go? And of course the server has hidden my message. Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay. Still cute.
Yeah.
Cherries make good flowers. No, that's not what I wanted.
Man, my brain is completely reversed about how tall everything is.
Oh, goodness.
Like, the cherry things are like the shortest thing here.
It still looks good.
Yeah, but then I kept putting things in front of them.
Well, I mean, the way you have the tulips looked good, but no, I get what you mean. I think Oh yeah, that's nice.
And then I'm thinking some pink petals sprinkled in it.
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, come on now. Jeez.
There. That's pretty nice, right?
Oh, that's lovely. It's cute. I like it. And we'll put a jelly right in here.
Yeah, totally. Awesome sauce. Armor stands are looking very cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
My flowers are making pillager noises at me.
I heard. Back, nabbit. What are you guys doing out there?
We were welcoming visitors. We also shouldn't forget the charms of glow lichen, by the way.
Oh yeah, for lighting things up. That, yeah.
I think that for now, I think I'm gonna call it here for me.
Okay, you know what? This is just ridiculous. Give me my goddamn book back. I'm just gonna finish up this last little bit here.
Sounds good.
Alrighty. So this is what we have for now, and there'll be more stuff coming along later, I'm sure. I still need one more set of, like, all three of us together somewhere, but for now, I absolutely love the little garden that Patty has made. It's very cute. And we've got to put, like, other stuff up for display, like the tickets and, like, armor, like, thing, you know, the stuff. Everything needs to get put up on display. So, but this is what we have for now, and I'm pretty pleased with it, really. So that's definitely cool. But until later, I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you next time. Bye!